do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Remember the briefing. We can take him.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Now, throw that idea away. It's what he wants you to do. It's where the armor plays.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. So, what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Here, you should help. Watch this!
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here. Bats? Bats? Bats!
That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.